Making roads safer is central to our mission, and that means that safety guides us in every challenge we face and every decision we make. Back in early March, we made the decision to pause service out of an abundance of caution for our riders, our team members, and the community we serve. To our riders, we know that you rely on us for safe and accessible mobility, and we are excited to welcome you back and get you where you need to go.
Waymo is here to ensure you have the best possible experience while riding in our vehicles.
Our teams have been using this time to carefully consider all of the steps we should put in place to establish new procedures or update existing ones.
Our high standard of cleanliness is more important than ever before.
All of our teams have trained on Waymo's safety protocols during COVID-19. Everyone that comes to work in any of our facilities must first undergo a thorough health screening to ensure they're not sick. And everyone is required to wear face coverings at all times.
Since resuming operations, our teams have been able to continue collaborating within and across teams both virtually or in person while social distancing. Our vehicles are frequently disinfected with cleaning supplies that help stop the spread of COVID-19 while being safe for the environment.
Our team will conduct remote inspections to check vehicles with each ride. But if you have reason to suspect that a vehicle needs attention, please let us know immediately so we can direct the vehicle back to facilities for a full cleaning.
We all play a role in keeping our community safe.
And these simple steps will help ensure we keep our service safe
and accessible for our entire Waymo community.
If you may be sick, please stay home.
Make sure your nose and mouth are covered at all times.
When you first enter and before you exit the vehicle, please use the products we provide to wipe down commonly used areas such as seat belts and door handles. We encourage you to roll down your windows slightly for added ventilation during your ride.
Limit your contact with shared surfaces in the vehicle by using our app. You can start your ride and contact rider support directly from your phone.
We're prepared and excited to have you back on the road and ready to answer any questions or concerns leading up to or during your next ride with us.
Waymo One riders, we are so excited.
Waymo One riders, we are so proud.
Waymo One riders, we are so happy.
Waymo One riders, we are so ready to welcome you back.
Thank you, and we look forward to getting you where you need to go safely and reliably.